Inquisitor, I'm afraid we got here a little late. The Venatori were already here. We assume they're moving on the temple.
Have you learned anything more about the temple?
Sorry, we haven't been able to get close.
Anything else I should know?
Not much to tell. A mining company out of Valfremont used to have an interest here, but economies change, and they moved on. Strange the miners never marked the temple on their maps. Oh, and some of the scouts saw a giant roaming in the area. Keep your eyes open. Don't want you to get stepped on.
Well, Harding told us they were here. Keep your guard up. There must be something here.
Ah! got something.
There's a woman.
Who are you? Why are you following me? I'm just looking for stuff to sell you. Just to watch. I know no one needs you.
I'm with the Inquisition.
Not for a while. But I've assumed that's important. It doesn't tell you how to control
you. You came all the way out here to salvage old mining equipment.
No, I wanted to go to this one. Used to stars, damn, it's been busted overrun by spiders. I put my wedding ring there. Couldn't stand the sight of the queen. I couldn't solve my idea. Oh, I was a stupid idea. Part of me knew I'd be a good friend.
I'll leave you there.
Thank you.
You owe me 20 royals, Varric. I'd like them paid in candid dates.
I haven't lost that wager yet.
You said we'd be arse deep in trouble. This is more like knee high.
I didn't specify whose ass, did I?
Leave it to a dwarf, always lowering the bar.
Once you leave this place, it's just sand for miles.
Can you imagine coming out here for a mining contract?